Programming the Denver softener, remove the control panel. Push and hold the menu button twice until the time of day is shown. Adjust this accordingly with the up and down arrows. This applies to the year, month, and day. Set the hardness to your water hardness. Set to the number of people in the household. Leave the salt setting and the water source unchanged. Adjust the regeneration time if required. And leave the load default on no. And programming is now complete.